brand new point of view, ASMR Reiki. Today's video will be a very grounding session to help you ground any anxious thoughts or any overwhelm that you might be feeling. Today's video will be a very quiet video with no tapping, just my hand movements and some crystals. And we do have a singing bowl, but that will be the first thing coming up, and it won't be too loud. So this video is perfect to fall asleep to. So take a moment to get comfortable. Make sure you're sitting in a comfortable position. And then we'll get started. First thing we're going to do is tune into the frequency of this singing bowl. And I want you to really focus in on the sound that the singing bowl creates. I will be moving the singing bowl all over your body, and all I want you to do is focus on the sound. Allow yourself to be fully immersed in its vibration. Allow the frequency and the sound to bring you back to the present moment. Dropping back into your body. Allowing any tension in your body to dissolve, to dissipate, to melt away. Becoming one with the frequency. Allow yourself to get lost in it. Take a couple of moments to come back to your breath now while I light a rose angel incense for you. Breathing all the way to your low belly, allowing the breath to breathe itself. Feel the smoke of the incense enveloping you. It's a very sweet smell of roses very fresh and floral. And today we will be using the smoke to dissolve the energies that we will be letting go of, whether it's anxious energy, overwhelm, any energy that you have accumulated from other people. So just imagine that energy that you're wanting to let go of as being stuck to your own. And we'll be using the smoke to dissolve the bond between your energy and the energy you're letting go of. The smoke dissolves the bond between those two. It creates a separation between you and it. Feel the space being created between yourself and whatever you're wanting to let go of. Pass over your body one more time. Untangling the energies that you feel. Separating what is yours, what is beneficial, and what is not yours, and what is not beneficial to you. And then I'll be drawing a few Reiki symbols by your third eye to activate today's session energetically. Starting with now that we have been able to separate the energies and able to create some more space, we will be plucking these energies out of your field. Plucking any anxious thoughts, any feelings of overwhelm. Removing them from your energy field. There's anything in specific you'd like me to take away for you to remove from your aura, you can bring it to the front. Push it out of your body into your aura so I can remove it for you. Going through your whole body like this, scooping up, pulling out any energies that don't belong. So that we can get back to a place of groundedness and clarity and peace. And as I scoop these energies from your aura, feel how this feels to you. Feel how this feels lighter. Feels like you have more space again in your own body, in your own aura. Even tending to your feet and underneath them, pulling out anything and scooping out anything that makes you feel ungrounded and stable in your body. Come behind you here and scoop the top of your head as well, and plucking out any bits of energy there that got stuck. That's already a lot better. We pulled and scooped out the majority of the energy now to help with the smaller particles of energy. I will be placing this lepidolite palm stone underneath where your heart is. And you won't feel this underneath you because it's very thin. But I'm going to be placing the crystal there. Underneath your heart here. How does that feel? Is that comfortable? It is. Okay. You shouldn't really be able to feel it. But I want you to imagine all the energy that we haven't been able to pull and scoop out yet. Draining towards your heart and then towards the back of your heart into the lepidolite crystal. So the energy from all of your body flows towards your heart center, cells in, towards your back, the back side of your heart, and then drains out into the crystal. So flowing towards your heart, draining towards the back. And draining, flowing, and draining, flowing, and draining. Good. A few more times, flowing. And draining. Last one. Flowing. And draining. Chakore. Sending Reiki, healing life force energy to your heart right now. Any bits of energy that the crystal might have missed are now being dissolved by the loving and healing Reiki energy. Your heart feels completely clear, completely open, unburdened, and free. Okay. I will be removing the crystal now. And I will cleanse this for you after the session. So now that we have cleared and opened up and rebalanced your whole energetic field, let's take some time to strengthen your energy again, so that it stays grounded more easier. So for that, I will be using my selenite wands. I'll be using two of them. And we'll be using this to strengthen and ground your energy field. We'll be creating a layer, an energy layer, all around your own auric field. An and patch up any holes in your energy field where other people's energies can attach into. We want to heal those and patch them up so that you're more energetic whole again. And it's easier for you to stay in your own energy. So I'll be combing these two here through your aura, casting a field, grounding, protection. So just imagine sparkly white, iridescent white energy field forming around your own, merging in with your own aura, becoming one with it. Now just strengthening some parts of your work field where you have a bit more porosity, where your aura is a bit more porous and needs some extra strengthening. Feel the energy washing over you, leaving behind a very thin field of energy. So, last step is to fluff up your aura, allowing it to expand out to its original size, to the dimension that it is comfortable in. Helping you to feel more safe and confident within your own energy. Helping you to feel safe to take up more space again. Going over your head as well. So we're all done now. I hope you feel a lot more grounded. And I hope that you feel more relaxed as well. If you are still awake and with me, video or leave a comment. For those of you who are already asleep, good night. I hope you wake up feeling refreshed and ready for the day ahead. I will see you guys very soon.